What's up guys, Dexac Pro with a new one. In this demonstration, I'm gonna be teaching you how to convert multiple PlayStation 1 discs to a single PlayStation 4 package that you can experience PS1 gameplay on your PS4. The game I'm gonna convert is Fear Effect, which has 4 discs. First off, you wanna download PSX to PS4 converter that I put the download link in the description below. On your computer, make a new folder and name it PS4. Drag and drop PSX to PS4 into PS4 folder. Open it up. Make a right click on it, then extract it here. Double click on PSX to PS4 and run it. Type number 1 and hit on enter to start conversion. The very first question, does your game have multi-discs? Yes. Number 1 is a yes. Now you want to put the cue file of the first disc into the game folder of the converter. So I open up the game's folder and here are all 4 discs with ISO format and cue files. If your game is only in ISO format and doesn't have the cue file, then there are a lot of free apps that you can make the cue file out of your ISO file. So I copy the first disc's cue file and paste it into the game folder of the converter. Back to the converter. Press enter. Now you want to give the package numeral ID maximum file numbers that I type 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hit on enter. Give it a name, which in my case is Fear Effect. Enter again. Time to add first disk. So I drag and drop the first disk, then enter. The second disk. Drag and drop. Enter. It asks if you have another one, which is yes, I have. So number 1 is a yes. Drag and drop the third disc. Again, it asks if you have another one, which is yes. Drag and drop the fourth disc and enter. Do you have other game or discs? No, I'm done, so I type number 2 and hit on enter. You can add a thumbnail with PNG or JPEG format to the PKG game by dragging and dropping it here. Here it is. Drag and drop. Enter. Then time for background image. Drag and drop. You can skip thumbnail and background if you wish so. So hit on enter. And here is the conversion started. So you gotta wait till it's finished. Successfully converted and good to go. Great. Open up PS4 file and here is the package. Now you want to plug your USB stick or hard drive into computer and make sure it's formatted with either FAT32 or XFAT file system, then transfer the game into it. Great. Done with computer, let's get back to the PS4. Plug your USB stick into PS4 USB port. Make sure you're on the gold hand to jailbreak your PlayStation 4 first. If you don't know how to do this, you gotta watch this video tutorial and do it yourself. Go to Settings, Gold Hand, Package Installer. Here is the game, then install it. Installed and ready. Nice and easy. Here it is guys, Fear Effect, which has the icon too. Let's run it and see if it works or not. And this is the background that I already added inside the converter. So far so good. It starts to load the first disc by default.
Death, the thing we fear most, but my only fear was what would happen if I remained alive. A familiar place in another time. Mercenaries were coming from the west, told of my disappearance by a man, a betrayer who worked for my father. I had become a commodity that would be redeemed for cash.
So, you trust him?
Jin's are reliable.
Yeah? How do you know?
He helped me get out of the streets years back, before he threw in with a triad. He's always got an angle, but I'd say he's a friend.
When you're talking about this kind of money, you can lose friends in a hurry. And once we find the girl, we are talking about this kind of money, right, Hana?
Wei Ming Lam is the daughter of the most powerful triad leader in Hong Kong. Don't worry, Glass. If we reach his little runaway first, Lam will pay us handsomely to get her back.
Of course, he'll want us dead as well.
There, that's it. The Lam building.
I've got 11 o'clock straight up.
Jin said he'd be on the pad.
So much for Jin being reliable.
I'll go find him.
Okay guys, disk 1 works well, so as soon as you finish disk 1, you will be prompt to insert the disk 2, then 3, and finally 4th one. But to test if they are successfully converted to a single package, I'm gonna hit on options button on controller, then hit on change disk, then I go for disk 2. It starts to read it. Let's wait and see. Disk 2 is loaded successfully. Since we didn't finish playing disk 1, it asks to insert the first disk, which is not a bug and pretty much normal behavior. So I hit on options, change disk, and this time I go for third disk and see if it's loading or not. Yes, third disk is working as well. Again, it asks for the first disk. This time, I insert the last disk, which is disk number 4 to load. Disk 4 is also loaded successfully, which is great. Thanks for watching and have a good one.
Subscribe to DexTech Pro YouTube channel.